the girls to be hard. Oh, they'll stamp 666 in their phone and act like the devil and give them a credit card. And they'll buy Manhattan and Long Island too, and Harrods England and Buckingham Palace. Nothing is too good for you. The clock is ticking, ticking down. Soon it will be time to run, to pay the Pied Piper all of his dues, and to sing the blues about bankruptcy and devil-may-care attitudes. They all add up to one big bill that must be paid like swallowing a bitter pill. I tore up my bank card in 1980 because it looked like 6666 for religious reasons. If I'd only known, the debt has grown to 6,666666. That there was no way I can pay at this late stage. If I'd known before the debt had grown, I'd tell myself to get a debit card and burn the other one with the fire of the Holy Ghost. So I will say, I don't want credit anymore. I don't need it. I am fine with cash. Thank you very much. I'm fine with cash. I'm fine with cash. Thank you very much. I don't wanna owe the king of sorrow. I don't wanna owe the king of sorrow. Lest he say I made Abraham rich. Don't ask the girls to be hard, or they'll stamp 666 in their phone and act like the devil and give them a credit card. And they'll buy Manhattan and Long Island too, and Harrods England and Buckingham Palace. Nothing is too good for you. The clock is ticking, ticking down. Soon it will be time to run, to pay the Pied Piper all of his dues, and to sing the blues about bankruptcy and devil-may-care attitudes. They all add up to one big bill that must be paid like swallowing a bitter pill. I tore up my bank card in 1980 because it looked like 6666 for religious reasons. If I'd only known, the debt has grown to 6,666666. That there was no way I can pay at this late stage. If I'd known before the debt had grown, I'd tell myself to get a debit card and burn the other one with the fire of the Holy Ghost. So I will say, I don't want credit anymore. I don't need it. I am fine with cash. Thank you very much. I'm fine with cash. I'm fine with cash. Thank you very much. I don't wanna owe the king of sorrow. I don't wanna owe the king of sorrow. Lest he say I made Abraham rich.